What is up, guys? It's Justin here, and today I'm going to be showing you how to whistle with your hands. So, as you can see in the title, yes, that's what we're doing today. It's going to take a minute to learn. It took me like 15-20 minutes to learn. So as long as you take the time to actually do this, it'll work out for you. A lot of people, like in my school, I show it to them and they give up in like 5 minutes, 2 minutes. I mean, you just got to keep on trying to be able to do it. So here's the first step. So put your hands like this. Now if you're right-handed, put your hands like this. If you're left-handed, put on the other side. Now I am not left-handed, I'm right-handed. Like, no, a lot of people are right-handed, so anyway. And then you like cup your hands, and then you make like a tiny little hole, and then you blow like on your knuckle, and it makes a really, it makes a loud whistling noise. Now you've probably seen this in a lot of videos, but I just thought I would do it because I learned it from somebody else. But here's a demonstration for you guys. I don't want to do it too loud because my mom's boyfriend is sleeping, so I don't want to wake him up or anything. You know what? I'll just do it anyway. It's okay. Hope you didn't hear that. But, I'll go over it one more time. So, do this. You're right-handed, left-handed, you do this. Doesn't really matter. Whatever way you want to do it. And cup your hands. And you want to, like I said, make a hole like that. It's pretty hard to turn my hand to show you. But yeah, all I gotta do is make a hole like that. But don't blow in the hole, blow on your knuckle like this. Okay? I don't want to blow it because, like I said, somebody's sleeping. But, and then do it and then blow. There might be a part two to actually show you how it, like, how it is allowed. And it'll be today because I'm probably going to go outside today and have some fun. And I'm going to make another thing. And, I'll have a demonstration if you guys want to see that. Put it in the comments below if you actually want to see me have it in action so I could have you know what you would be doing if you can get it. So, comments below, tell me if you want to see me do it pretty loud. And that's about it, guys. And this Justin is out.